Penis.
Fried chicken.
Ah, bitch, you stole my answer. Yeah.
Duh, like hello, down to look her at me.
Duh,
girl.
A long one.
A long one.
Yes.
To frame, to fr-
the
to
soju
frame
bang.
That face.
Probably.
Or a burka.
Hold up, we all know my bang game is real good. So I would say yes, Miss Trixie.
They could be longer.
The bang gang in the bedroom. The well, I spilling that tea, but you right. Penis.
Fried chicken.
Ah, bitch, you stole my answer. Yeah.
Crab legs.
No, I love seafood.
Goat,
we love crab legs.
Goat.
Y'all go goat.
Grass.
Let me tell you what I like.
I'm vegan.
This is what I
bacon.
Like. And y'all can help me out on this, because I know y'all want it. I like greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes, lambs, hams, hogs, hogs, chicken, turkey.
You lied it!
Oh.
And
the other half of the menu.
No, for real. Now, you know something, Eureka? Now, I know her big ass know about this. Girl, when we was in them hotels, bitch, I used to order the breakfast down. Girl, let me tell you what I used to order. Now, this is some real shit.
They're running low on time, baby.
I know,
girl.
But.
Yeah, girl. She ordered the whole menu.
Reclaiming
she ordered
my time.
The whole menu.
Reclaiming my time.
I want to break tucking.
Oh no, girl.
What is that?
I mean, why not?
When you have a penis?
You have girls.
Wow,
with
all that's
you have
crazy.
Girls with no body, no tits. Why not? Why I can't let it hang?
There you go. I hope to continue in the activism that drag has always meant for our community. Drag queens have always been shapeshifters for the world. Like, we've really come in and cultivated change like nobody else has. And I hope that these 14 other girls and me are people who carry that torch to the next level.
I hope it becomes the new norm for the world to know that just because we do drag, we're not different. We're the same, just like any other hardworking person in America. So, yeah, we're just pretty when we do it.
I would like to personally X out like the stereotypes of drag. Drag queens are doctors, lawyers, professors, pastors. you know.
Same.
We truly are all those things, but I think we just see one side and people think this is what we do, but we are more than just drag queens. We are activists, and we are the ones that continue the legacy of activism and involvement and progression. Because if it wasn't for, you know, drag queens raising money, $2 million for charities and
Amen,
stuff.
Amen, Miss Nina West.
For real,
Nina.
If it wasn't for drag queens doing that, and, you know, we all put in and done benefit shows and whatnot, if it wasn't for that, we wouldn't be closer and closer to, like, a cure for AIDS, you know? So those things are very important.